Hi, my name is Hayden Roy, and I am presenting to you my service quilt service car, which is basically a car that I've taken and put different parts that will show you how exactly it can benefit the service industry. To start off, the reason why I picked a service car is it acts as a service vessel for the hospitality industry and all the moving parts that work together to make sure you and your guests get to a desired destination safe and happy. Now, our service philosophy is we must provide the best possible service to our guests and steer them into a service industry of the future through information, communication, accommodation, management, and service. We can make a guest stay as good as possible. Our not-so-service philosophy is we must not listen to our guests and aim for what is most important for the company, financial gain. As we move on, I assigned one word to each part of the car, just as we were asked, to show exactly how these parts that we have branded represent each of the operation. First is reliability, and we have the engine. The engine is the main system of the operation, acts as the headquarters and support for all the areas of operation. This supplies the operation with all the necessary information and support. This part of the operation can be seen as the executive team or someone who makes management calls for the overall operation. Next, we have support, and they are the tires. Just as you need a tire to move for the car, the operation needs a basic line of support. The tires, again, are the support for the operation to keep everything on the road to success. And the part of this is the frontline management team. Next, we have planning. And with that, we have a spare tire. The spare tire in the service operation acts as a ready-to-go contingency plan in case anywhere or anything is needed to make the operation go. It's vital to have an always ready-to-go operation contingency plan to keep the operation on the right path to the journey, no matter what the circumstances are. Next is the vision, and we link that with the windshield. The windshield provides the best ability to see the direction the operation is needing to go and be able to follow the path needing for success. This path is usually highlighted by management, but the windshield allows everyone to see it. This refers to the service goals set by the operation organization. Next, we have goals. And headlights are linked to goals. The headlights light up the path of the operation and show the passengers the best possible guest service path to take. This part of the operation is standard operating guidelines and guest service training. Next, we have the vision of the company, which we can link to windshield wipers. This is the part of the operation clears any unnecessary restrictions to the operation. As we know, any operation can get small, little things that get in the way of the goal and sight of the operation. This allows the operation to keep keep focused on the road instead of the smaller things that may get in the way. This is a reference to staff meetings, leadership, and employee change-up and goals listed by the organization. Next, we have comfort, and that is linked to the seats. The seats are the vessel's main state stability of comfort to transport the guest. They provide comfort, reliability, and adjust for the guest as seen fit. We can reference this and link it to our frontline cast, our employees. Guidance is our next word, and we link guidance to a steering wheel. This is vital to the operation. It allows one person to make a decision that is a commitment to the organization or operation. It provides accessibility to help or hurt the operation based on the way it's going and keep it and steer it in the right direction. We see this as the operating director for the organization or venue. We have, last but not least, our service, and we link that to the air conditioning. This is an extra comfort for our guests. It's not vital to the operation, but it leaves everyone happier after use. And we link this to guest service. We don't necessarily need as much guest service, but it's better for our guest and better for our team and the overall experience if we do have a guest service system. And to bring it home, the reason why I picked a service car is the service car provides an excellent example of the industry that has to move forward with the necessary operation standards. I feel it allows for a better visual of all the moving parts that is needed to succeed in this field. I also want to add that I didn't create a small car, but it was hard to see. And I do have that for this project, just like one of the little Hot Wheels cars that you would buy at the store. However, I used a picture instead. Thank you.